Tires, metal, concrete, appliances, and asphalt. A plot of land near the Waipio Peninsula soccer complex was never intended to look like this. The city, which leases the land from the Navy, says it discovered the unauthorized storage and stockpiling of materials last fall and notified the Department of Health and the Navy.
And we found that there is quite a bit of material that had accumulated there. There are about over 43 piles of stockpiled material.
At the time, Mayor Peter Carlisle said some of the materials could have come from city projects. Carol Cox with EnviroWatch says documents show the stockpiling was happening for years and the city should have been aware.
The activities were in violation of the lease conditions that the Navy had leased this land to the city since 1999.
At this point, the city believes the materials may have been stacking up since 2008, but is investigating who allowed this to happen. Testing was done of soil samples, and the city is in the process of clearing the site and hauling the piles to the PBT landfill.
Nothing was deemed to be hazardous, but there are some of the stockpiles of soil that contain higher levels of oil and gas and petroleum type products. So you wouldn't want to use that in your front yard.
The diesel, the oil, the gasolines, and all of those things that were in the soil, the xylenes and benzenes, again, of great concern when they're just laying out in the environment.
The Navy wants the city to conduct more sampling of the site to determine if any environmental remediation is required once all the material is cleared.
So we look forward to seeing how it happened, and mainly we're looking at to make sure that it doesn't happen again.
What we need is a prosecution, finding someone